Kids Bowl Free is a national program that invites children in communities across the country to check out their local bowling centers.
As long as we have a lane available, they are welcome to come in.
You heard right, free bowling all summer long. Every day, two free games for the kids and some added bonuses.
They get a blue card. We do a drawing every 30 minutes, and if your number gets called,
we win! We won!
You get a $5 arcade game room card just for being a part of the Kids Bowl Free program.
Tina Verheyen's children, Emma and Everett, have been bowling for a couple of summers.
I saw an ad on Facebook. They were promoting a lot of the different free things that were going around the city.
Three bowling centers in Memphis offer Kids Bowl Free: Cordova Bowling Center, Billy Hardwick's All-Star Lanes, and Winchester Bowl.
It gets them out of the heat, gives them something to do, keeps them out of trouble.
All parents have to do is sign their children up at kidsbowlfree.com, then download the app to get the weekly free bowling vouchers.
The only cost that it is for your shoe rental. So we just bring our coupons in. They give you a week's worth of coupons every week. You log in.
She's also using the time at the lanes to teach the brother and sister about sharing and fair play. The school teacher admits she's also sneaking in math during the fun time.
And it's also a recreation that not a lot of people can think about. And I'm a teacher, so it's a lot of math, of dealing with the numbers of 10.
The bowling pins have numbers, and I'm adding the numbers and see how many points I get.
And it looks like Emma isn't doing too bad knocking down pins and racking up points.
Mom, why don't you try one?